So we're told that a manufacturer of a certain product can expect 0.3 to 0.5% of the units to be defective. And we're told that the retail price per unit is $25 and the manufacturer offers a full refund. Question is, how much money does the manufacturer expects to need to cover the refunds on 20,000 units? So I'll actually find 0.1% of that, because this is just three times that, and that would be five times. So 0.1% would be 0.1 over 100 times 20,000. So knock that out, move that decimal, knock out a zero. So the 0.1% is 20. So 0.3% would be three times that, so between 60, and then 20 times 5 is 100. So it's between 60 to 100 units are expected to be defective in this lot. So the amount needed to cover the refunds would be price per unit times these numbers. So this limit here would be 2,500 times 100. So that's 250,000. And 25 times 6 is 150. And that would be 150,000. So the amount needed is between 150,000 and 250,000, which is choice D.